liters of oil are required to fill 300 bottles of 3/4 of a liter?
I don't understand.
If you don't understand, you make a drink. There are 300 bottles.
If you don't understand, you have to make a easy problem.
If you have 3 bottles with 2 liters each one, you multiply the liters by the bottles.
Okay, I multiply the bottles by the liters.
This is equal to 225 liters.